most beneficent and the most merciful. Allah, the most compassionate, taught the Quran, created humanity, taught them speech. The sun and the moon with precision, the stars and the trees go down. As for the sky, he raised it and set the balance so that you do not divert with scales. Wait with the justice and do not give the short measures. He laid out earth for all the beings in it are food, palm trees with dates, stacks, and gains with herbs, and aromatic plants. Then which of your Lord's favor you will deny?